TA is the car in front, let's get past him. could still regain the position.